Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, live from Studio C, it's the Chuck E. Cheese Show with your host, Chuck E. Cheese. Tonight's guest, the Beatles, Leann Rimes, Steve Martin, and many more. And now, here's your host, preferred by more dentists than the leading brand, Chuck E. Cheese.
Hey, thanks everyone. Thank you very much. Thank you.
He says thank you.
Yeah, that's what I said. Thank you. Anyway, we've got a great show.
A really great show.
Yeah, we've got a lot of groovy tunes to throw your way.
Yeah, like a lot of groovy tunes.
Do you mind? Thank you. Anyway, like I was telling everyone, we've got a lot of cool stuff in store for you on today's show. And I'm so excited to introduce you to the new studio we've put together for you right here at Chuck E. Cheese's. I'll fill you in on some more features in a little bit. Right now, let's take a look at one of my all-time favorites.
For goodness sake, I got the Hippy shade.
And now, introducing a mouse who needs no introduction.
Oh, brother, is it ever hard to get good help anymore? Hey, you're supposed to lead me into this segment. That mouse who needs no introduction, it's a figure of speech.
What?
A figure of speech. I actually do need an introduction. It's just that I'm already so popular that... Oh, never mind. Just do the intro again, okay? Any time, partner.
What? Now? Oh, right. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing a mouse who needs no... Chuck E. Cheese!
Oh, brother. Thanks, everyone. It's great to have you here in my new Studio C. There are so many great new features, it's hard to know where to begin. Take a look way over to the left. See that stage with a camera? That's what we call a blue screen in show business.
Chroma key. Chroma key!
That's right, Bird. We also call it chroma key. But why don't we just call it a blue screen, because the name's not important.
Nope, not important. Not important.
Nope, the important part is what the blue screen does. You can stand over there in front of the blue screen and become a real part of the show. That's right. Hey, why don't you get a friend and come try it out? You can take turns running the camera and being the actor. And to help you with the singing and dancing, here's some vintage Steve Martin singing King Tut.
King Tut.
Larry, roll tape.
Don't worry, Chuck, I'll take care of it.
Lights, camera, action.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
That song was great. Hey, what's going on here? Who keeps changing the channel? Hey, cut it out! All right, who's got my master remote?
Back, channel surfing, back!
Bird, what's the big idea? Oh, you've really thrown a monkey wrench in the show this time. Come on now, Bird, let me have it.
Back, no can do, back, I'm not gonna do it.
Bird? Oh, come on, Bird, stop playing around. Okay, okay, that's enough. Bird, you better be careful. You're gonna close my... curtain.
Ah, sorry.
Oh, that's okay, Bird. Folks, while I try and figure out a way to get this curtain back open, this would be a great time to hear a few words from our sponsors. Larry, commercials!
Okay, Chucky, we're rolling!
Okay, sweetheart. Put the car in neutral, and then let's go to...
Third. Got it.
Ouch. Sounds expensive.
You want to walk?
Yeah.
Quiet, Dexter!
Man, call me D.
Okay, sweetheart. Let's go to first.
First? Put the game on third?
No, Dexter. First gear.
Call me D. Girl,
put the car in neutral. I've been there.
I got next driving home. Right, Dad?
Sure, D. It's all good.
Thanks for getting the stage curtain back open, Larry, but now I think we've lost a video feed.
Chuck, I'll be with you in just a minute. I'll connect this one last cable. Just reach over far enough to get this cable. We'll be in business.
Whoa, Larry, what are you doing back there?
Don't mind me. Just gonna watch the show from up here. Get a different perspective, maybe?
Okay, Larry. You just hang in there.
What else am I gonna do? Anybody?
Well, folks, while Larry hangs out and I figure out a way to get him down, this would be a great time for some super sports bloopers. Larry, roll tape.
Chuck?
Oops. Never mind, Larry. I got it. Hey, Bird, hit the tape button on the remote.
Roll tape. Roll tape.
Too bad more guys like Tampa's Isaac Hagans don't use their heads.
Ouch!
For Pittsburgh receiver Dave Smith, it was his hands that were the problem. Before a national television audience at Kansas City, Smith unleashed one of the most infamous screw-ups in the history of Monday Night Football. 13 years later, Monday Night viewers saw it happen all over again.
Luther's back to throw. He's looking left. He's got Bobby Duckworth open across the middle. Duckworth pulling away from defender Sean Gale. He's going to score. Bobby Duckworth will score. He dropped it. The ball's loose.
Wow. Check that out.
Green Bay's Sterling Sharp never lost the ball. He just forgot where the goal line was.
Play action fake by Favre. On his hip. Looks. Throwing long there. Sterling Sharp. Sterling Sharp cut the ball at the 10 and to the 5. And he walks.
At least Sharp was headed in the right direction. Not so Cleveland fullback Marion Motley during this disastrous zigzag giveaway to the Rams. The Vikings were also in a gift-giving mood here against the Chargers.
The toss to Brown. Comes up fighting 4 yards, and he is going to have the first down. It's fumbled, and then it's flicked back to Cooper, and now it's intercepted.
Look at that guy run! Oh boy, is he fast!
The Vikings tried a gadget play, and it comes up and hits him in the face.
It sure looked like smooth sailing for Eagles kick returner Art Powell against New York. The Giants didn't stop him. Maybe the grounds crew had just finished simonizing the turf.
Ooh, that hurt.
Butterfinger John Love never even got as far as Powell did.
Folks, I was at home digging through my personal CD collection, and here's a song that I came up with to share with you. I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
now it's time for everyone's favorite game show,
Wheel of...
Nope, not that one.
Oh.
It's time for Name That Cheese.
Ooh.
And now, here's your host for Name That Cheese, Blip Flippin'.
Welcome to Name That Cheese, the game show where everyone goes home a winner! Now let's meet our contestants. First, he hails from the Deep South. Please welcome Jasper T. Jones. Jasper, thanks for being here. We appreciate it, babe.
Hey, thanks, Blip. Oh, it's great to be your guest. I can't believe I'm really on Name That Cheese. Oh, this is just incredible.
I'll bet it is, Jasper. I'll bet it is. Our next contestant is best known for his appetite. Let's give a warm nacho cheese welcome to everyone's favorite purple monster, Mr. Munch.
Hey, Blip, do we get to eat the cheese?
There's that hungry humor we've heard so much about, Munch. You're right.
Huh? What did I say?
Oh, and finally, our final contestant, she sings professionally, and boy, are we glad to have her, Miss Helen Hitty!
Why, thank you, Blip. I really appreciate the warm reception.
Back at you, babe, back at you. And now let's get down to business, shall we? Whomever gets this question right wins the game. First to you, Jasper, this much maligned Belgian cheese has a strong aroma.
Is it Monterey Jack?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Munch, can you name that cheese?
I can name that cheese in 10 notes, Blip.
Munch, wrong game, buddy. This is Name That Cheese, not Name That Tune. Ooh.
Well, how can I be expected to concentrate with all this talk about food?
Okay, Helen, it's all up to you. Can you name that cheese?
Is it Limburger, Blip?
It is Limburger! You win the game, Helen! That all-expense-paid vacation to the land of world-famous cheese, Wisconsin! Jasper, Munch, don't be too upset. We have some lovely consolation prizes for you, and now to please tell them what they won.
Well, Blip, a year's supply of Rice-A-Rooney, the San Bernardino treat. Also, a subscription to Curds and Whey magazine. Finally, they'll enjoy this handy paperweight. Retail value of this package, $14,982. Back to you, Blip.
All right, that's all the time we have today. We'll see you next time on Name That Cheese.
Hey there. This next act will really get your feet tapping and your hands snapping. Come and dance along in front of our blue screen with the Go-Go's.
Spanning the globe, you're watching Chuck E. Cheese News. Recognized as a leader around the world in late-breaking news coverage. And now, here's your anchor, Chuck E. Cheese.
Thank you. Today in the news, particle travel has become a reality. Dr. George Googleplex, the world's foremost nuclear scientist, explains what particle travel is.
Well, particle travel can be described as the transfer of one's molecular particles through the use of atomic reactions within the body. Sort of like a transporter beam. Here, allow me to demonstrate.
Hey, Doc, nothing happened.
Well, oh, of course it did, Chucky. That's the beauty of it. I left and I came back and you couldn't even tell the difference.
Sounds sort of fishy to me. Are you sure this stuff really works?
Of course it does, Chucky. Here, I'll show you again. I'll go to China. I'm back! I'll go to Florida. Woo, I'm back! Here I go, I'm off to Zimbabwe. Yeah, I'm back!
Well, I'm not too sure about Dr. Googleplex. But particle travel sure would be convenient if it worked. Next up, the weather, with our staff meteorologist, Helen Henny.
Thanks, Chucky. A high-pressure system will bring lots of warmth our way this week. The temp should be higher than normal according to the latest computer models. Wind will probably be present, along with plenty of breathable air.
Thanks, Helen. How does the weekend look?
It looks pretty good, Chucky. I think we'll see plenty of light from the sun in the day, and at night, the moon will give us just enough light so we don't bump into one another.
Thanks, Helen. Now we turn our attention to sports with our sports anchor, Jasper T. Jowls. Jasper?
Thank you, Chuck E. I'm here on location at the golf tournament where many have reported seeing a tiger in the woods. Don't worry, folks. We're being real careful.
Jasper, I think that's tiger.
Well, to be honest with you, Chucky, I haven't seen any tigers at all. There are a lot of squirrels out here and plenty of birds and stuff, but no tigers yet.
Jasper, I think you may be confused. Tiger Woods is the name of a famous golfer.
Huh? Oh, okay, Chucky. Whatever you say.
All right, Jasper. We'll see you later with another look at sports.
Righto, Chuck, and I'll keep you posted if I see that tiger.
Jasper, I thought... Oh, never mind. Well, folks, that's our news for now. Remember, if there's something happening somewhere, it's news to me.
Welcome to Mystery Guest, the show where someone gets to hide in that really cool shadowy area on the set so we can't tell who they are because they're embarrassed. And now, here's your host for Mystery Guest, Chuck E. Cheese.
Thanks. Today on Mystery Guest, we have Joan. Joan owns a family restaurant called Jones. So tell us, Joan, who is the star of your show at Jones?
Well, Chucky, we don't really have a star.
No star, huh? Okay. What kind of birthday parties do the kids get?
Well, they get a balloon.
Anything else?
Oh, and also a cupcake with a little candle on it.
How many tokens do they get to play games?
What games?
Okay. It sounds like you're doing a great job, Joan. Here at Chuck E. Cheese's, we've got a lot of cool stuff, too, like a boom mic that kids can control. And a really cool blue screen area. You get to run a real camera and have your birthday picture taken with me, Chuck E. Cheese.
We also have those really cool little noisemaker thingies that uncurl when you blow them.
I love those things. Well, folks, that's all the time we have on Mystery Guest today. Thanks for being here, Joan.
Chuck E., could I have some tokens?
Oh, sure, Joan. Whatever you like. We'll see you next time on Mystery Guest.
It's time once again for Nutrition Corner with your host, Will Frye, the nutrition guy. And now here he is, Will Frye!
Food! We all eat it. There are many different kinds of food. Grains, fruits, vegetables, dairy products, fats, and sugars. We should eat a little of all of these foods. This is a food pyramid. It tells us how many of these foods we should eat per day. Here we have fruits and vegetables. We need those too. We need all of this food to live. Remember, eat a variety of foods and plenty of grains, fruits, and vegetables, and you'll do fine. Well, that's all the time we have for today. We'll see you next time on Nutrition Corner.
Wow, that young lady really melts my heart when she sings. And you know who else melts my heart? You do. I'm really glad you're my guest today, and it's fun to have you as a part of my show. I hope you come back real soon to visit again.
Okay, let's see. We did the video, and Chucky did the intro, and let's see, what do we need? We need the station identification. Yes, a roll tape! All right, yes. I'll be in my trailer. Woohoo!
Hey everyone, do you ever get that urge to just get up and dance? Well, I sure do. And right now would be a great time for you to come on up to the blue screen and dance along with Amy Grant as she sings her hit song, Good For Me. Come on, let's go. All right.
In almost every major city, there is a restaurant that prides itself on providing quality family entertainment that kids will really enjoy. With sky tubes and great new games, Chuck E. Cheese's is a world leader in family fun. So if you're in the mood to let off some steam and play the coolest games in town, then go to Chuck E. Cheese's. But if you're in the mood to study, go to the library. Because at Chuck E. Cheese's, food, family, and fun is number one, but they don't take library cards.
we're all ready. Cue an answer.
Excuse me, this is not the right water. I asked for tepid water. This is cold water. Where's my agent? What? Leann! Look, this is the wrong copy.
Okay,
somebody gave me the wrong copy. I can't read this drivel.
One.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chuck E. Cheese.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
He says thank you.
Don't go there.
Sorry.
I'm so excited about this next video.
So excited, Brock, so excited.
You got it, Bird. This song is a great chance for everyone to come on up and dance along. It's Seal with Fly Like an Eagle.
Brock, fly like an eagle. Fly like an eagle.
Oh, I think they get it, Bird.
I want to play in North Carolina. I want to play on a championship team. Then I want to play in the NBA.
When you finish with that, I suppose you're gonna fly, huh?
Come on up to the blue screen, kids, and dance along. Are you guys having fun or what? It's time to travel back in time again to those fabulous 1970s. Back then, we were just getting started. Oh, I wonder what we were thinking about when we decided to wear stuff like this. Oh, brother. Well, here's one of my personal favorites from the 70s era. It's the Jackson 5 and their hit song, ABC.